City Championships. Tonight, we will see the crown of Division One challenged by cross-town rivals, the Louie City Bears. Versus the Father Michael Troy Triton. At this time, we ask all to stand if you're able to for the playing of our national anthem and our land treaty acknowledgments.
Coached by Chris Orsina and Ty Nassimo.
And now, our challengers, last championship win game in 2020, and looking to get back to the top, coming in with a record 7 wins, 1 loss, the modern Michael George Brighton! Starting a point guard, standing 5 feet 3 inches, number 3, Ethan! Shooting guard, standing 5 feet 7 inches, number 2, Camille! Small forward, 5 feet 7 inches, wearing number 8, Tyler! A 6-foot power forward, number 5, Roots! And at center, standing 6 feet 4 inches tall, number 6, Alvin! The Tritons are coached by Ken Bench, Rob North, and Ryan Peckham. Your referees for tonight's match are Dan Demaray and Tony DeLuca. Let's get ready to play some ball.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
If you're feeling hungry or thirsty, our concession will close in 5 minutes. Last call for concession, closing in 5 minutes.
Every little girl is a little girl. Thank you. Thank you.
perspective from all the attack lines of the side of the board. And we'll get started with our medals.
Come claim your trophy.